Yes, a clear example would be Basamuk Ramuniko mine that was being caused by the use of deep sea tailing process. That's one clear example of the risk that has been done towards the environment.
I think there are a lot of environmental risks that are likely to happen because there are a lot of people that survive on the Sepik River, especially, and like Nantilan, and suppose waste to mining and Congo inside Lap, and there'll be a lot of people affected. If the mining operate, that means a lot of benefits also for the people that live close by, but also for the long-term benefits, there's not really much to say about that because what are Sepik and Bastapia by mining Burpinis? I think they shouldn't continue on with the mining because at the end of the day it's the people that matters.
So near lo desa Frieda mining Mr. Dam lo lo name lo wara desa mining yang tak bantah sama desa mining yang kama han babara dim wara minu nak kaya mo masani lo wara so fish okay ni bano nak kaya saksa yo saksa misa wak saksa misa wasim desa wara lo anar lo wara desa wara tu lem saka misa wasim saksa kaya nah men kaya belum ya saksa nak fish waste pemain han bakando han babara power desa sambil ida plan di way lo mi belakang make money come up. You know, mining the soil and by working money will come up in a place for me now.
A lot of people play Sepik, lo Sepik Riverside. The daily livelihood blow lower something and will depend entirely lo river. Oxim money lo river, also fish, oxim money, economic purpose, transportation, food, everything they depend on the river, entirely on the river. The perception of the people about Frieda Mine is about, I would say about 95% of the people in the Sepik, in the Sepik River region, they do not want the mine. They know, as history taught us many lessons about Panguna mine, Okteli, the Fly River, the destruction of the Fly River, the Pangu, what the Jaba River, all that. So it's history. So they know that they will be affected if the mine goes on. So their perspective about all of the people, even the big men, the women, the children, they all do not want the mine. On my research, about 95% of the people, they do not want the mine. They don't want changes that will cause destruction to them and their children, and basically to their livelihood, because they depend entirely on the river.
About the environmental issues, now at Sepik River, I'm facing plenty of environmental issues. Frequent use of boat in the river and causing sedimentation, the sampla parts. The sampla parts and causing erosion, concept back end. The fishing grounds from years ago, claim, or months ago, hand them. Book and will go inside back end or go inside the swamp. All suspect was no good Frieda testing some like chemicals and that, or some like waste, or all belief was Frieda and causing slower or something. So now at the Sepik River, situation and tense and stuff. Almost I want something for him, so the kind of says Frieda mine and operate. And but still, I'm a cousin. Every bagam up. You know, and I'm so the Frieda. I'm not over a CV Goran and more put him mouse finish with him. I don't like him, CV. I mean, Frieda mind will continue. So, same continue. I'm likely, I'm some distraction bagam up. Same, some civil unrest. I can come up. I've been open to finish the Supreme Secondary Declaration 2020 Act and stating, I'm under customary law. I'm 28 the village downstream, I'm all talk no finish.